Hi, you guys. I just wanted to come on here and give a quick update because I know that I haven't been as active recently. So I just wanted to give you guys a quick blurb of what's been going on and what you can expect. Most of you know by now, I am almost 8 months pregnant. I'm definitely feeling it. But not only that, I have some super positive news in my life, which is I decided to make the choice to go on medication. My medication is like setting in so nicely. And let me tell you the difference it has made in my life. Oh my goodness. I'm on Zoloft, 50 milligrams. It's kind of a small dose, but it has made such a big impact in my emotional dysregulation, in my mood, especially in the morning. It's helped me with my eating. It's been really, really good. So I've just been kind of giving myself time to not only have the meds set in, because while these meds are kicking in, I'm having a bit of a hard time focusing, articulating, kind of brings my ADHD out a little bit, but it is getting better. So I think that it'll go away as I adjust to the meds. I won't be making as much content. My baby is due in March. I'm going to try to take it easy just because, you know, this baby's really heavy. I'm kind of a small girl. And it's a lot of work. I walk up the stairs and I'm already out of breath. I feel like I ran a marathon. So yeah, I'm going to try to do like as much work as I can. I'm just not going to push myself towards the end of my pregnancy here because I had a stressful pregnancy so far. Just dealing with a lot of like mental health and depression. And now that I'm finally out of that, I just want to give myself time to like relax and really just feel happy and have the rest of this pregnancy not be stressful. So I will not be working as much for the next few months here. I hope you guys understand. I'm not really taking like a hiatus or everything, but I just know that I'm like a very frequent poster and you guys aren't gonna see as much of that. I hope you understand. Obviously in 2022, things will kick up again. I have some projects coming. I'm really, really excited for just what we're going to do for the men's rights community in 2022. Until then, though, I need to take some time. I need to take some family time and, yeah, just finish being pregnant, have this baby, adjust, and we'll be right back with it. So I hope you guys understand. I'm sure you will. And, yeah, my DMs on Instagram are always open. I'm always checking them, answering them. So feel free to send me a message. Check in with me if you want. I'll check them when I can. And yeah, if you're seeing this on YouTube, then I love you guys. This community is awesome. And I hope that you guys are patient, understanding. And yeah, I have Twitter, I have Reddit, I have Facebook, I have all that stuff. So if you guys want to send me content that you want me to respond to, I will put it in my phone and I will keep it for a time that I've got a lot of energy. And I'll make that video. Until then, I am going to chill out. And yeah, just wanted to update you guys. So thank you so much for your patience and understanding. And don't be giving these Beckys any dick.